Our problem is negative 12 over 7 times negative 8 over 3. We're going to simplify before we multiply. So 3 goes into negative 12 4 times. So we're going to change our problem to negative 4 over 7 times negative 8 over 1. Now if we multiply, we get 32 over 7.